An update on last month's fire that destroyed 140 boats at a St. Charles County marina. The owner of Woodland Marina filed a federal lawsuit against the boat owners. It's to stop them from filing claims against the marina. According to the lawsuit, the rental agreement requires boat owners to get their own insurance, which prevents them from suing the marina in case of damage or injury. So far, 17 boat owners have filed claims against the marina.